All right, well, here it is. It's not filled up with water yet, but however, I have my sump or trickle filter connected. Let's put some two rocks in there, but taking those out. Just wanted to see if I can level out the PVC pipe with them, but I use the sponge on the back, which I'm going to be cutting to size as well. Obviously, I'll be painting the stand around the corner. Here is where I'm going to be sucking the air out, the exhaust. Here in the return pump. Obviously, I'm going to be enclosing the stand as well and painting it.